Like, whatever. Why do drag queens always have to be loud? Not everyone is blessed with the gift of annoyingness.